What kind of motor?
Brad Anderson 6.
How much horsepower do you think you're making?
25.
How much?
2,500.
2,500. Do you think it's enough?
It's enough for me.
It's enough for you. I mean, you're a small tire guy, right?
Small tire guy.
You have a beautiful twin turbo GT500 Shelby, right? You made the switch to big tire. How is the transition from small tire to big tire? Do you find any challenges between the two?
This is actually easier to drive, I think. It feels slower off the line. Even with the 108 60 foot, because it just doesn't hit. Like when my small tire hits, it hits both, you know what I mean? It just feels, makes a louder noise. I don't know. This thing just like a rocket ship. It just went. And then all of a sudden, we're going faster, faster, faster.
Well, this car, your nickname is the Squirrel.
Yeah.
And for the people that don't know why he's a squirrel, his old car tends to get squirrely. Does this car get squirrely?
Yeah, it moves around a bit.
It moves around. I hope not. I hope it goes straight and fast.
We're working on it, but like I said, you know, it drives a lot easier than mine.
Yeah.
I'm surprised, especially for not being able to see anything.
Well, what do you think about the heat this weekend over in Arizona?
We tested yesterday. Crap air, really crap. They scraped it. It was a no prep. It was like probably as bad as when we had Street Outlaws at Tucson. The owner was putting rock down and then dust cloud, and you could just see it just come. So I got a pretty good no prep track there, and I made some good lift. Just getting burn that down. This one has a Lenco 3-speed in it, so it's a little tricky getting in and out of gear. I'm used to a roster, Pro Mod roster one.
What fuel management do you have?
On this?
Yeah. Is it Holly?
No. This would be. Hey, look! I don't know anything about fuel.
What engine management are you using?
Grip.
Yeah.
So there's no crank. The only difference is there's no crank trigger.
Oh.
Okay. So we're using the pickup on the Magneto to the grid, and the grid's controlling timing. Oh. So.
How many weeks did it take you guys to build this?
It's probably 6 weeks straight. Finishing this one. 10 to 14 hour days.
Hey, what's the name of your chassis shop?
CKR Fabworks. It's on the back quarter panel.
CKR. If you guys are not familiar with that, they make amazing stuff. They're based out of
based out of Phoenix, Arizona.
Phoenix, Arizona. Hell yeah. Well, good luck, guys. I can't wait to see you, bro.
Yeah, excited. Smells like banana.
Like right.